Hello guys, welcome back to my channel, and I'm always happy to connect with you guys. If this is your first time on my channel, you are highly welcome. So like, subscribe, and leave a comment below. So they have the beautiful, amazing, spectacular lady who vibes, lady who chills, and she goes by the name.
I'm Doria Shigato.
Oh, thanks for coming, Doria. Really appreciate
having you. Thank you for having me.
So we are doing something different again. Our Muslim and she's a Christian.
Yeah.
So like, I'm just trying to like let her see our own side of the religion and try to
appreciate
how it is. So today we're doing a Quran recitation, Surah Al-Muddathir, and it's done for us by Sherif Mostafa. It's a soothing voice. I love this guy's voice. So without wasting your time,
let's just start. I can't wait to like see.
Yeah, you. I'm sure you
and hear that sweet nap, you know.
Yeah, that is true. So let's check it out.
A'udhu billahi minash shaytanir rajim. Bismillahir rahmanir rahim. يا أيها المدثر قم فأنذر وربك فكبر وثيابك فطهر والرجز فاهجر ولا تمن تستكثر ولربك فاصبر فإذا نقر في الناقور فذلك يومئذ يوم عسير على الكافرين غير يسير ذرني ومن خلقت وحيدا وجعلت له مالا ممدودا وبنين شهودا ومهدت له تمهيدا ثم يطمع أن أزيد كلا إنه كان لآياتنا عنيدا سأرهقه صعودا إنه فكر وقدر فقتل كيف قدر ثم قتل كيف قدر ثم نظر ثم عبس وبسر ثم أدبر واستكبر فقال إن هذا إلا سحر يؤثر إن هذا إلا قول البشر سأصليه سقر وما أدراك ما سقر لا تبقي ولا تذر لواحة للبشر عليها 19 وما جعلنا ليستيقن الذين أوتوا الكتاب ويزداد الذين آمنوا إيمانا ولا يرتاب الذين أوتوا الكتاب والمؤمنون وليقول الذين في قلوبهم مرض والكافرون ماذا أراد الله بهذا مثلا كذلك يضل الله من يشاء ويهدي من يشاء وما يعلم جنود ربك إلا هو وما هي إلا ذكرى للبشر كلا والقمر والليل إذ أدبر والصبح إذا أسفر إنها لإحدى الكبر نذيرا للبشر لمن شاء منكم منكم أن يتقدم أو يتأخر كل نفس بما كسبت رهينة إلا أصحاب اليمين في جنات يتساءلون عن المجرمين ما سلككم في سقر قالوا لم نك من المصلين ولم نك نطعم المسكين وكنا نخوض مع الخائضين وكنا نكذب بيوم الدين حتى أتانا اليقين فما تنفعهم شفاعة الشافعين فما لهم عن التذكرة معرضين كأنهم حمر مستنفرة فرت من قسورة بل يريد كل امرئ منهم أن يؤتى صحفا منشرة كلا بل لا يخافون الآخرة كلا وما يذكرون إلا أن يشاء الله هو أهل التقوى وأهل المغفرة.
Like, I just want to say that it's nice, like it's a nice reminder actually. And I love that it's talking about a conversation like about what will happen in the hereafter. And some people that don't feel, people go to hell when they ask them, why do you in hell? They tell you because they don't pray, they don't feed the poor and all of that. So, you know, it's just like, what if you want to go to heaven, you need to be prayerful and need to follow God's command. And people, when you see, they talk in the Quran about people who will make it to heaven, they'll be sitting there discussing, having that free will to like do what's right. Because the goal is not this world. We come here for like, stay for a short while, but we'll be going back. So, and I love like when I listen to the Quran and the meaning and you try to ponder on it and understand it more and you need to see life different. You know, some certain things we do, like some people do like cheat people, do other things that are bad, but they think like what they are doing is right. But if you come closer to the religious books, you understand that those things are bad and it all goes against even the like common sense, you know, that's really bad indeed and all of that. So I don't know what you have to like say.
Yeah, as you say, that said, this world is like a market place. We come into it just like we travel to the market to purchase some stuffs. One day we all are gonna go back, and where are we going to? That's what you should ask yourself right now. Where are you going to today? At this point that you're watching, this now, where are you going to? Is what you're doing right? Are you right with God? Are you following His commandment? Because before us, there are people that have lived, you know, they have lived and they've done so many good things. Just like the Prophet Muhammad, he also, yeah, he did the right thing. We have to follow his way, like what he did. When we do that, we are going to heaven. And likewise to Jesus, you know, when we follow, he did so many great things, you know. And when we follow his will, we are also going to go to heaven. So why not? Why are you trying to live and contrary to what they did not say? Instead of you going to the right path, you're going to the left path. Why are you doing that? In which you already know that when you follow the the left part, you are going straight to hell, and hell is not a place that nobody wants to be there, you know.
Yeah.
Nobody wants to be there. Nobody would like to experience what hell. And it's just like the way it is said here. You know, this we have to just, we don't just have to watch this and leave it to ourselves. Like, no, we have to like share, so people out there need to see this. So let's share this video. Someone out there need to see this, and they'll be changing his life. Thanks for making me discover this.
You're highly, highly welcome. I'm happy like you enjoyed the video and it makes sense. So guys, we've come to the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Like, subscribe, leave your comment below. Stay blessed. Yeah.